Chief Owaisi makes analogy of Tirupati board with Waqf amid Waqf controversy. Owaisi has said that the TDD chairman says that only Hindus should work in Tirumala, but Modi government wants to make it mandatory for there to be non-Muslims in Waqf board and the Waqf council. Most Hindu endowment laws, he says, insist that only Hindus should be its members. What is good for the goose should be good for the gander, no? That's the tweet put out by AIMIM chief Asaduddin Owaisi.
Agenda on the నా జాబ్లోనే ఉంది ఆ ఏజెండా. దాన్ని ఇంప్లిమెంట్ చేయాలి, ఎలా ఇంప్లిమెంట్ చేయాలి, ఏంటి లీగల్గా ఏమొస్తాయి అనేది ఉంది. మొట్టమొదటిసారిగా అన్యమత ప్రచారకులు ఎవరైతే ఉన్నారో వాళ్ళందరినీ ఎలా చేయాలి, విఆర్ఎస్ ఇచ్చి పంపాలా లేకపోతే ఇంకేదన్నా వేరే గవర్నమెంట్లో వేరే డిపార్ట్మెంట్కి పంపాలా, అది గవర్నమెంట్తో మాట్లాడి నాది ఫస్ట్ ప్రయారిటీ. తిరుమలలో పనిచేసే వాళ్ళు ప్రతి ఒక్కరూ హిందూ అయి ఉండాలి, దానికోసమే నా ప్రయత్నం ఫస్ట్ ప్రయత్నం ఉంటుంది. మిగిలిన చాలా ఇష్యూస్ ఉన్నాయి కదా, అవన్నీ కూడా చూడాలా. గుడి వెనకాల 7 లక్షల టన్నులు డెబ్రీ వేస్టేజ్ మెటీరియల్ పడింది. ఆ 2 కొండల మధ్యన తీసుకెళ్ళి ఆ వేస్ట్ పడేది.
My colleague Abdul Bashir will be joining me shortly to give us more details on this story. But at a time when there is the Waqf board controversy going on, comments about only Hindus to be inducted with the TDD have now made a big row in the state. The newly inducted TDD chief insisting on there only being Hindus that get to work with the board and no one else. And Asaduddin Owaisi, taking a cue, has now taken hot shots at the Modi government. I'm going across to Abdul Bashir for more on this. Abdul, could you break down for us what exactly is it that Asaduddin Owaisi is saying, making an analogy of the ongoing Waqf board controversy and saying that going by that logic, the Modi government doesn't want non-Muslim members to be there. Does want, in fact, non-Muslim members to be there in the Waqf board, but the same doesn't apply when it comes to the TDD.
Well, after the Andhra Pradesh government had announced its new Tirumala Tirupati Devasthanam board chairman as B.R. Naidu. B.R. Naidu, who has been newly appointed chairman of the TDD, has stated that he will his first priority after taking oath as the chairman would be that he will cleanse the TDD, wherein only Hindus will be allowed to work in this particular premises in the TDD. So here, this comes after his allegation or his party's allegations against the YSRCP government, where non-Hindus were also employed in the TDD. Now, reacting to this, Asaduddin Owaisi had stated that the Modi government is trying to bring a non-Muslim into the Waqf, proposed Waqf amendment bill, in which two people will be non-Muslims is what has been the condition which is stated. Now, here reacting to this, Asaduddin Owaisi has stated that the Modi government is trying to bring two non-Muslims into the Waqf board or Waqf council, wherein most of the Hindu endowment laws insist that only Hindus should be its members. What is good for those should be good for the gender is what he's asking. So here what the Asaduddin Owaisi has been asking is that in the Waqf Council of Waqf board, non-Muslims must not be allowed as a member, and that is what he had been demanding after the new proposed Waqf amendment bill, in which two non-Hindus will be made the member in the Waqf board is what is being proposed. So here, this is what Asaduddin Owaisi had pointed out, that in TTD, its newly appointed chairman states that no non-Hindus will be allowed to work in or employed in the TTD, wherein Modi government is trying to bring non-Muslims will be allowed to be a member in the Waqf Board of Waqf Council. Over to you.
Right, Abdul. Thanks for bringing us all those details. We'll keep a close track of that story for now.